So basically, this is in response to the police and firefighters coming in. I was one of the people that were caught on camera through the disturbance. I was pushed around a lot. If you see the video, they pulled on my hair. They just about ripped off all my clothing. I have another sweater that's broken because of it. I am not a violent person. As you see, the most I was doing was just hugging my fellow brethren and sisters, and they very, very aggressively, I guess, threw me to the ground. I have marks on my head. It's kind of hard to see because it was a few days ago. Nothing severe, but I was doing about the complete opposite of severe. I was just holding on. I hope everyone does watch the video and videos out there, because there's some very intense scenes of what these police and firemen are doing. I don't want to talk badly upon them. People are people, and I had some good conversations with some police and firemen during it. But just as a statement to what their organization is making them do, and that's the biggest thing. It's not always their choice. It's what they're having to do. We're all doing our jobs, and we're doing it peacefully, and we don't always get that in return.